Welcome to Cringy TikToks Part 3. Cringy TikToks should be banned and all of them should be sent to jail or killed.
Am I allowed to see that?
No. Just
see it killed instead of going to jail. I can't see it and go to jail. I can't see they should go to jail, but I can see they should get killed. Right.
Welcome to Cringy TikToks Part 3. These are some cringy motherfuckers.
I saw the life inside your eyes.
Was that meant to be his dad? Was that meant to be someone who's been shagging? Was it meant to be a missing person and he's shocked to see him alive? It could be one of the three, but I'm guessing he's been getting fucking shagged.
A proper fucking gypsy will knock you the fuck out.
Granddads, man. Who gave the granddad a fucking iPhone and let him fucking get on TikTok?
Did not your fucking spark out?
Talking about gypsies fighting. Saying a true gypsy would knock you out. A fucking common cold would kill you. You little old codger.
Making a party, chocolate Barbie waiting on me for yo. In the back is Joe, I'm riding shotgun, the driver's unknown. Two girls, two men, one skin pumped, let's see who gets home.
Do I pull this off or do I look like a bellend? Well, there's only one option you can possibly choose. There's going to have to be you look like a bellend because you can't pull it off. It's fucking sprayed onto your body. You'll have to get a fucking surgeon to remove it off your back. Are you mad? Everything was going fucking perfect there, man, until fucking Dracula missed his fucking length at the end. They're someone's sons, man. Go and get yourself a bag of fucking cans with the lads. Get some fucking balloons with nitrous oxide in. Do some dangerous shit. Make some memories and get out that fucking soft top Cadillac and stop licking each other's sacks when your ma's on there. Who even sticks their tongue out like that, man? Gargoyles, lizards, anacondas, people when they get their fucking tonsils checked. Sort your fucking life out. You fucking making yourself look like a right little dick end.
You fly like black magic. You work your voodoo on me. Black magic. The things you do to me, yeah. Black magic. Just like that. Black magic, you work your voodoo on me. Black magic, you work your voodoo.
Excuse me, little boy. Would you like a knife and fork so you can fucking eat yourself? I thought his eyes were going to roll the back of his head. I didn't know if he was having a seizure or if he was fucking lip singing. I didn't know what was going on. All I know is if he had a knife and fork in front of him then, he would have fucking scrammed himself all the way down to his own little bollocks. He would have ate them and out.
Oh, if I could ever go now, watermelon sugar.
Hi, baby, do you wanna be mine?
Watermelon sugar.
Hi, baby, do you wanna be mine?
Watermelon sugar.
Hi, baby, do you wanna be mine?
Watermelon sugar.
Hi, baby, do you wanna be mine?
Watermelon sugar.
Hi, baby, do you wanna be mine?
Watermelon sugar.
Hi, baby, do you wanna be mine?
Watermelon sugar.
Hi, baby, do you wanna be mine?
Makes me sick. They make me sick. Honestly. I'd rather have fucking Elton John fart in my face after a night of fucking passion with his lad than watch that shit again. Grow up! All you need to grow the fuck up!